Was that offer in favor of yours? We had to find out what he told you.
Crashing this plane.
With no survivors. No. They expect one of us in the wreckage, brother. Yes. The fire rises.
Okay. Have we started the fire? Yes, the fire rises. So now we have to take that literally because that is the operation. Oh, of course it had to be in this film. And this film has been heavily censored. It caused my previous video to be blocked. So I will not use the footage in this video. Just a very quick video to say that for years now I've said that if they kick off and do conduct the West Coast false flags, the combined disasters card, which they are doing right now, here it is right in front of you, and if they make it look like natural disasters, people are going to say, oh, it's just a natural disaster, except for the fact that it's government arson and it's all pre-planned and it's all been pre-advertised. Watch my videos over the last few days. You'll see all the instances of the pre-planning, pre-planning and the pre-advertising, how it ends film. It's all there. It's just right there. The fire, the Forrest Whitaker fire. Forrest fire. Forrest Gump 44. All of that. Ventura, set it off. Keep the fires burning. Thousand Oaks hoax. Thousand points of light. Thousand Oaks on fire. Paradise burning in the front cover of the Future World film with Mila Jovovich. Vich. Mm-hmm. Oy vey. So anyway, that's the point. The point is, people aren't going to believe that this is a government operation. Of course it is. The sheer extent of it, over hundreds of miles, started on 118118, which I've been saying for years, that 118118 is the next false flag date. November the 8th, 2018, they started these fires. Your Zionist Freemason government started it. Yeah? Simple as that. It's not possible for a single campfire to have started a fire off in Malibu and then a few hundred miles north in the town of Paradise, lost. It goes up there as well in November. Do you know how cold it is right now? They say it's going to snow here tomorrow. Campfire. Look at the campfire latest updates. Oh my... campfire. Yeah, sure, yeah, I'll believe that. Dear, the lies. This is the combined disasters card, and it's going to lead up to the end of this week. Get ready. West Coast, Pacific Rim, probably Seattle, submarine missile boom, and then blackouts, Blackout Friday, etc., and onwards. They're just starting it, and there's a hint in one of these news reports. It says, oh, it's only just starting. Yeah, that's right, it is only just starting. This is just the start of the combined disasters card. The Berkshire Eagle. Gay Freemason bird code. Oh, look, Christ on fire. Oh, they had to get that one, didn't they? Oh yeah, the Zionists hate Jesus so much. Because he's a good guy, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is the false flag. All being pre-advertised. Movies. Etc. I'll show you again. Bear with me.
Today I'm going to do...
Let me see, which one was it? No, it was my first... Yes, this one.
In. I did it. 8.
So here's all your 118, 118, 118, and then here we go. That's it. That's it. You see, 118, 118, 118. Start off Back to the Future, and then Fireman. Fires. Acres. Oh, and by the way, Thousand Oaks, somebody told me, very good basic anagram. Anagram Oaks, it's chaos. So much working in that one. Thousand Oaks hoax. 1,000 points of light burning. Okay. 118, 118. November the 8th, 2018. They kicked this off. And there it is, right there. But just after that, you have the nukes. The nuclear references. Yeah. Just like in Oblivion, we use the nukes. And then you see the Space Needle and the Ferris wheel crashed down and burnt out. Yeah, beginning of Oblivion. So, no one's gonna believe it. Clever, huh? They've always known this, that if something is made to look like a natural disaster, that people won't realize that it's man-made, Zionist-made. They won't accept it. They just rather accept whatever the hell the Zionist media pumps, that it was a campfire. Dear, oh dear. Check the movie, how it ends. This is what it looks like. Huh? That's what that movie looks like. With Forest Fire Whitaker. Wicker Man. How's that song go? Light it up, light it up. Now wait a minute, it's not us, it's not the Major Lazer one, it's the lyrics in that other song. We Are Shining song, the one I've covered before. But you see the Major Lazer here, light it up. Yeah, that's predictive programming for it, but there's no, it's the one we let's see if I can find it. I know the one. And of course Florence and the Machine, yeah, that she just sings that because of Lucifer reference. But what's that song? They've been playing it on the radio recently. Like a Black Sun. That's the lyrics. Come on, you know the one. Yeah, it's this one. All Stars, Martin Solvig. It's all satanic Hebrew Kabbalah. But listen to the Light It Up. It, light it up, light it up, and then it, yeah, let's, this is the chorus, isn't it? Light it up, light it up. We all shine, we all Lucifer. Chrome, and we all shine, moving, turn on, turn on.